should go home!
Through to your garage. You, need me to... I'll bring it by. All right, I'll get back to work.
Hey, look, good shit on those contracts you've been working on. Don't forget to bring...
your eye.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
Hey, boss. Ciao.
What's up, boss?
Don't worry, I'm a professional.
What a trip.
Now, that's dealt with.
Fucking piece of shit. Asshole. You piece of shit.
Hey, you made it. Nice threads. Hey, how do I look? Let's roll. Hey, you know in Vinewood, this is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game. All right, look, follow my lead, because these dudes straight moguls. You see that skinny one right there? That's DJ Pooh. That's our plug, homie.
Nah, I'm going again.
Come on, really?
I can do better.
Is this what we got all dressed up for?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I knew I was gonna hate this. I don't like sports that you can snack when you play. Next time we'll go on roller skating.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Hey, what's up, Pooh?
Man, who the fuck is this?
Shit, it's my business associate.
Associate? Shit getting real.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Now, you sure about this?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. Shit, we ready. We set up. We ready to go, dawg.
All right. But y'all better deliver. Fuck my shit up, too. Yo, Dre. This is Franklin Clinton. This is his associate. They gonna help us get that thing done, man.
What's up, dawg? Appreciate you for having us.
Not a problem. Just give me a sec. Ah! You know what? I'll take a mulligan.
That was a perfect shot. You could sneeze and blow that in.
Nah. Hold up. I got this.
This is a stupid fucking game. The things I do for a hit record.
So wait. You're the one that's gonna find the phone, right?
Excuse me. Mr. Young, is it? Look, we're gonna play through, okay? Give you plenty of time to finish up whatever this is.
You're gonna what?
Come on. We'll just be a second. Right, Dre?
Play through. We're gonna play through.
Listen, you ain't playing through shit, motherfucker.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice.
This place has gone to crap.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. How are we supposed to play around with this bullshit? This used to be a club for pros.
Hey, man. Back the fuck up and shut your bitch ass up.
No! Screw this. I still have friends on the board. My wife's having an affair with the owner. Every single one of you is going to be blackballed before you reach the ninth tee.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Eugene. Me and you are going to make some calls and see what's what.
What the fuck was that about?
Man, the fuck if I know.
With everything that's going on in my life right now, this is the last fucking thing I need.
She's having an affair with the owner? I gotta call this guy.
Nah. Fuck that and fuck this. If these two guys have what it takes to find my property, then they can definitely take care of this shit.
We got you, homie.
Good. Because I'm done with swinging these fucking clubs, man.
What are you doing?
Listen, take care of these fucking assholes before they make trouble for me. And if you do, you can handle my business. My phone wasn't lost, man. It was stolen. And there's material on that fucking phone that I really care about. Unreleased material. You know what I'm saying? And if you know anything about me, you know that I don't put anything out before it's ready. And I'm dead-ass serious about that.
We got you, homie.
Come on, guys. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting agitated.
You were kind of pissed off before they said anything. You really need to try something for your mood.
I am. It's called golf.
Well, golf ain't working. Next time, we're gonna go skate at the rink.
Hey, you two bitches can't wait for the legend to shoot his shot. Oh, where you going? I thought you'd like to talk. Come on, man.
Hey, get after him, man. Let's go. Hey, he's losing us. Come on, man. Fuck with him some more. Hey, this ain't driving.